In the last adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Is that relevant, Bagley?
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic.
Ooh.
Get the fuck back!
The kick. Oh. Finish him. Oh, nice. I think with the area being repopulated, the people will be more. The ability can no longer oppress the civilian. They will actually fight back. That's about the only change I see so far.
This country is going to hell.
Okay, so new missions. Whistleblower. Sir's mission. I don't know who Sirs is, but I definitely know Kelly. The cold bitch. Okay, so I'm gonna go with the Sirs mission first. Ooh, 20 tech points. Nice. Speaking of tech points, I got 70 of them, so let's spend on something. So far, I'm gonna spend on everything that requires hacking, like these drones. This is very useful drone. I think one of the most powerful one. Oh, Gatling gun and everything.
In a hand basket.
Oh. Missions. Whistle blower.
This area is being recorded by the
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
Why do I care?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too, but then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
Go on.
S. O. Wait for it. S.
Suppose we should check it out. Forward me the coordinates.
Someone needs help. Whether it's a trap or genuine SOS, you may to be seen.
All right, I'm here. What now?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
Have a drink, have a seat. Do you have honey beer? I wonder, is it a honey beer? Honey flavored beer? Wearing like that, definitely not stand out at all.
Excuse me.
Please be Aiden, Orach.
Did you just call me on a flip phone? What decade is this?
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
And who the fuck might you be?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
We'll listen, but I'm not promising anything.
Good. I hid coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
Oh. Mission impossible. Start in 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1.
Bagley.
No explosion.
Sabine, what do you think about all this?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this Sirs bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of Secret Service dickheads. I mean, I suppose it does make sense. The bombings were too sophisticated for randos, but Sirs could pull it off.
Officially, SIRS, or the Signals Intelligence Response Service, uses surveillance data drawn from CTOS to identify large-scale terrorist and criminal threats. Then they send Albion to shoot the threats in the face, for example.
And in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS is extending the right to use lethal force to law enforcement and Albion securities.
Unofficially, SIRS uses your data to read your mind and arrest you for having naughty thoughts.
So we have means and opportunity, which leaves motive. SARS are fascist pricks, but they're supposed to stop groups like Zero Day from doing terrorist shite. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask.
So, we are here at the construction site.
You know why?
I sense there'll be a fight here.
Well, this is inconvenient. Our contact isn't here. Looks like there was a struggle.
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
I'll try. No promises.
The tech point's way up there. Okay. So, oh great! Wow.
Do they have to make these look so gross?
Oh come on! Again. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna hack that thing. Difficult. Never mind, we're spider bot to the hacking.
That's done it. Now return to the scene and I'll reconstruct what happened to our contact.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
That appears to be our contact.
And you got ambush. Oh! Shit.
Bloody hell.
Yes, it certainly doesn't look like his best day, does it? Analyze the clues in the AR workspace to find out what happened to him.
I suspect I got a near vehicle.
This is a non-lethal weapon, so odds are he's still alive, though he may not want to be.
Yeah, I can imagine. It's gonna be a lot of pain. He's shot at the back too. I have spine injury.
They've taken our SIRS contact away, but they may still be nearby. I can reconstruct the vehicle's path from unsecured CCTV recordings. That should allow you to follow it.
Okay. For the AR vehicle on my scooter or moped.
You're listening to the
bomb.
Michael's music. You're listening to the bomb, the resistance comedy show brought to you by the Buccaneer Network. I'm Andy, joining me as always at Alice.
I'm excited to be here. Apparently the resistance is not going well.
Again. Well, they're handling some news about DedSec, the resistance and the terrorist organization. can delete according to preference. Not preference, sorry. Delete according to whether or not you work for the government.
The reconstruction's nearly finished, and so's our contact if you don't hurry.
Which I guess is true, then it was never a threat in the first place. Reminds me of when my great aunt Gladys had her appendix out.
So basically, there are a lot of people who's... There are people who sight with. That's it, actually.
Anyway,
first of all, know that Dessa is a good, group.
Dessa's never been stronger, but I do worry, Alice. I mean, sometimes I think, is there any hope? Do you still have hope?
I don't think I'm allowed to.
It looks like our contact's assailants stopped here, but I can't see them nearby. Let's analyze the data to see if we can find out where they went.
That's all for the radio. Anyone home? I don't think so.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Our contact's assailants are switching vehicles to elude pursuers, which is standard operating procedure for private military burks like Albion.
Mercenaries? Not sirs?
What can I tell you? They're mercenaries. If you keep looking, you might find out why they're interested in an SIRS whistleblower.
Must be paid by Albion. Or see your days.
I've completed a thorough analysis of the vehicle and concluded it is a van.
Thank you, Bagley. What else?
Well, I could also mention that the minute traces of sand in the tire tracks indicate that it's been on a construction site recently. But you know me, hate to sound like a smartass.
Okay.
I've been scanning nearby construction yards for Albion activity and, long story short, some dozy git has forgotten to turn off the security camera in the makeshift torture room.
Let's see it.
What song is that?
I'm not who you think I am. You're mad, a SIRS officer and a leaky fucking twat. It's not me, I swear to God, please.
Well, I suppose we agreed to meet him. It would be bad form to let him be killed now. Bagley, a location, if you please.
On it.
Oh,
I was hoping for some character from the previous film.
Who are the best little pollinators in the world? You are! That's right, my darlings!
Are you talking about zombie?
Stronger. But I do worry, Alice. And sometimes I think, is there any hope? Do you still have hope?
I don't think I'm allowed to have hope, really.
Okay, so he must be all the way down there. Been here before. I think I've scanned pretty much everyone here. I think... Nope. Two? How about that? Okay, so there's a shortcut. Oh, this is our way out actually. Need to figure out how to get there. It's on the other side of that door. Alright, I think I've scanned all I can. Guy. Come on, double faster. Okay. I don't think there's a need to fight all the people below me.
Do not resist!
Come on.
Bloody fool!
Ow. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, it's like...
Right, weapon out! What the was that?
Oh shit, this is...
Chaco down! Well, awesome! We're about to debrief at HQ!
Okay. Hopefully they're not in a coma.
Are you sure they are not?
Calm down. I'm dead sec. You called us?
Of course. You shouldn't have come here. Now they'll know for sure I've betrayed them.
We just saved your sorry life.
No, you've just damned us both. Look,
you're welcome.
I'll upload the intelligence onto an anonymous FTP. It'll explain everything.
No, you'll explain everything. Now.
My name is Richard Malik. I'm an intelligence analyst. I believe Zero Day are rogue SIRS officers who framed you for the bombings to seize power. Now they're murdering or blackmailing anyone who threatens them, which now somehow includes me.
Fine. We'll have our people analyze your intel. Don't make me regret this.
That I can't promise.
I should go out the other way. Not that it matters.
Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
Yeah. Get the fuck out. I thought I'm gonna escort him out.
So he claims to be a whistleblower. Let's check his intel, see what's what.
All right, one second.
Hey, Bags, read a man's intel and brief us on what you find, yeah?
20 points. So, what do you have next? Espionage 101.
I don't like any of these sneaky SIRS pricks. They come at you sideways. We shouldn't get involved.
Don't think so. He needs our help.
May I present the third option? Just use him. An SIRS whistleblower, even one you don't trust, could still help us find the arseholes that blew up half of London and framed DedSec for it. You don't have to invite him to your birthday. Just use his information.
Ah, bless, bruv.
All right, fine.
Why is it always the first recruit that come into a conversation? Can it be anyone else? We got a huge team up door. Alright. Maybe I should change someone else. Let's see. Getaway driver. Haven't used any getaway driver for a long time, so why not? Oh, so this look like a like an officer.
Welcome to DedSec, darling. We are just thrilled to have you.
Wicked! Whatever London wants to throw at us, me ready.
Yeah.
Another Jamaican or African. Okay. Attend the team's briefing at the HQ.
I'm here. Are you ready to begin?
Here's the gist. Malik's intelligence checks out. A rogue faction of SARS officers framed DedSec for the bombings to consolidate power over the government. But now they've noticed that some people are standing up to the new order, and they're blaming you.
I believe these are the people you call Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they have a ringleader. And in my experience overseas, removing the leader...
Kill the leader, kill Zero Day. But why you come to us now?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected with Zero Day's operations imported 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet bloc depot, but it never left London.
Why is it Semtex?
Which means Zero Day is planning a bombing that will make those earlier bombings look like a bonfire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flag attacks are a common propaganda tool for despots. Kill a load of people and the rest fall into line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both want to discover who's pulling Zero Day strings and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers of anyone connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik and I can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on the comm to observe.
Wow.
So if Malik's right, Zero Day are some kind of shadowy cabal of spies who blew up half the city to secretly take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful.
I agree. You'd think they'd come up with something besides another bombing. A bit of a double beat, isn't it?
Lord of mercy. Maybe we're not helping things. We've gotten Zero Day's hair, and now they're stepping up their shit.
Cut that victim-blaming shit. I'd rather get blown up 1,000 times than lie down just so some wannabe tyrants can stamp on my face.
Damn. So it's like, ultimatum with the Zero Days. If you don't get what they want, you're gonna just do it again. Wow, these guys. Okay, so, on to here. Head into Search HQ. In case you're wondering, this beanie and the mask, I bought them from the Ubisoft store, but the glasses itself are probably from the street store, so it's not part of the package. And this shirt as well. This shirt. This shirt is also bought from the Ubisoft store. About online, but they only available in US. So I got a friend who can help me to get stuff from US into my country. So all is well, also ends well.
I'm here now.
You're stealing Sir's personnel dossiers. The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they aren't stored in one central location.
So you want me to spy on spies? I hope you have a plan, preferably a good one.
CSIRS uses a supercomputer called Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom, instantly.
Lord God.
You could be horrified if you want, but it's saved thousands of lives. Get access to a Filament terminal and I'll provide you with the search terms.
Why is there a laser? I hate those lasers. they're the most difficult to dodge. Okay, so...
Well, if you let me finish, right. Yes, it's in the kitchen on the right-hand side, when you walk in.
Somehow, you distract the guy, then you see all this thing. Oh, there's a guy there as well. Shit. Another guy there. Fuck. Seems to me this... That's not the only entrance. There may be another way in. Which I don't see. Gonna check outside real quick. Another idea, maybe I can take a cargo drone and fly all the way up and work my way down. I think that will be easier. Ow. Oh, first time I knocked myself over. Okay. So... There's a joke, shit. I think I've been here before. Okay, then which floor is it? It's on the rooftop, I think. I think I can.
Who the hell are you?
Betray. Oh, I can betray you now. Yes. Betray. Come on. I cannot got a question why you gonna jump off the roof. That won't be necessary. Okay, so check out the drone, that will be much, make things much more easier. No, I hear nothing.
Fucker could be anywhere.
Drop on you. No.
Deep shit.
No. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Moron. Fuck. Bloody rat.
Ah, come on. What the hell? Ow. to equip myself first. Okay. Myself had the thing. Right here, I thought it's inside. I got bamboozled. He's on the other side of this wall. Wow. Okay, done it clean.
So this is filament. Impressive. I can help you break in, but we're going to leave a trail, unless of course Malik has an idea.
There. I persuaded filament security to log that spiderbot's activity as system maintenance.
What kind of spy would be this helpful?
It's not like the movies. Spies aren't the police. I believe in working with the lesser evils like DedSec to protect society from the greater ones.
So why did Zero Day kill all my friends?
There are differing schools of thought.
Now, how do I jump against that shit? Ah, shit. How do I get inside? Oh shit. Ah. Let's see. Ah. I guess this is gonna take a while. Skip it if you want.
Have the spy dossiers.
Bloody brilliant.
Now get the hell up. There's a guy there. There's a civilian. I didn't worry about.
Ah!
I'm out.
I got the Sir's dossier as you wanted.
Right, so we do a simple CTOS contact analysis and work out who's in charge of Zero Day. I'll have it done before you can say Guantanamo.
I'll handle the classified data, thank you very much.
It would be so much faster if I worked with you in order to do this.
The people in these dossiers are connected, but not necessarily complicit. It will take intelligence expertise to separate the wheat from the chaff. And when I discover something actionable, I will contact you.
He's disconnected. Pleasant fella.
Well, he's only do this because we got a common enemy.